Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu states that he did never see Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam being so much gloomy about any contingent as he was about those 70 Quran readers who were martyred on the day of the Mauna well. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam continued making invocation against the murderers for 1 month. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1548.